make sure that coats that, and boom, look at that.
Put it on top of our heart-shaped caramelized onions. Let's go ahead and skewer this, and you want to make sure that you're squeezing the bacon in between the chicken skin. And now let's go ahead and get this guy smoking. Honey barbecue glaze that we're going to go ahead and put over the top, just like so. All right, we have our smoked Valentine's Day chicken heart-shaped breast for two.